What's up, everybody? I'm Bo Legaloo from Full Force, and I want to give a special shout out to two special individuals, my boy Big Daddy Kane and my sister Denise Smith. Denise Smith suffers from cerebral palsy. It's a crippling disease. She's been going through it. Some days are good days. Some days are bad days. Some days are in-between days. She's been really fighting it. Sometimes she works out to the best of her ability to keep on keeping on. She can't really stand up for a long period of time. Every now and then she has to lean on some things. She uses a wheelchair, but she still has a spirit. Almost daily she's in pain, but she still has her fighting spirit. And Big Daddy Kane is her number one musical hero. And it's a blessing that you, Kane, take out your time to give her a call sometimes. You communicate with her on social media. You send out like happy birthday stuff. Like if I call you up and like for instance this.
Hey, what's good? This is Big Daddy Kane wishing my homegirl, Denise, a very happy birthday. Many more, sweetheart.
I'm always joking around with her, telling her she don't give a damn about me. She only gives a damn about Kane. My New Year's resolution is to finally get her to meet you in person, Kane. That'll make her life. You know, you're a very inspirational brother. I thank you for always taking time to show her. You know, she works with us and she works with Troop doing our social media, helping us out with our social media. And she's just a blessing and a sweetheart. And Kane, all the great medicine that you give to her when you send her messages, and that means a lot to her. And that means a lot to all of us, man. So I just want to say thank you from my heart. And the last time that I saw you, the first thing you said to me is, "Hey, Lou, how's Denise doing?" And then I said, "Well, let's make a video right now so we can make her even feel great about how she's doing."
This is for you, Denise. Right here.
Much love, young lady. Much love.
We love you. Stay strong. Keep on fighting. Do the damn thing. I know you don't give a shit about me. You give a shit about him. And we're sending you love.
Much love to you, Denise.
Love you, baby. Bye.
Thank you, Kane. Denise, all of our prayers, sweetheart.